Hello guys, welcome to my new YouTube video, and here I will try to make you feel the experience of paragliding. Here we just moved from Lakeside for Sarangkot, and it will take about 25 to 30 minutes. It's about 1600 meters above the sea level, and right now we just arrived and left the car parking at Sarangkot, and now heading toward the launching palace for paragliding. Paragliding is one of the most popular recreational and competitive flying sport, and so many internal and external tourists visit every year here to fly with wind on the sky to observe panoramic view of lakes like Thewa, Vegnas, and most importantly, incredible mountain view of Annapurna, Dholagiri and Manasli. Generally, flight duration is about 15 to 30 minutes, and it varies depending upon the weather condition and package you purchase. And 30 minute package with GoPro footage will take about 6,000 Nepali rupees. So come on, let's join us to feel the experience of paragliding. And please subscribe this channel so that you will be informed about future amazing videos, and support us by sharing this video on your network as well.
Panchaji, paragliding experience. Hello. How are you feeling?
I guess the experience is going to be an amazing. Yeah. To me, it's a new adventurous experience, and looking forward to see incredible live view of Pokhara, Himalayas and lakes. Let's hope for the best. Thank you. Just landed after flying above the Pokhara city and Fiawal Lake. The panoramic view of Himalayas and Pokhara city, Fiawal Lake was just amazing. So if you guys planning to go for paragliding, you need to book in advance, and for that you may need to consult any company which offers paragliding commercially, and you may find them easily in the street of the city, or you may go through the internet for more information. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please share this video on your network and leave comment or feedback whatever you think about this video, and do not forget to subscribe. Have a nice time ahead. Thank you and see you soon.